Hello everyone. In this video, I'ma show you how to auto-quote and mention on Twitter via Tweet Attacks Pro. First, add your account and check the account. Set up the thread on the settings page. Then create a new task. Add a search module and import people you want to mention here. Then add another search module to import tweet links. Add the content you want to quote in Get Content module. Check this option to avoid the account using the same content again. Choose the data source of people you want to mention. Next, add an Account Run Thread module and select an account. After that, add a retweet module and select the data source. Then set up the tweet amount and the interval time. Check the last two options to quote. Some other options on this page, you can set up as you wish. Lastly, don't forget to save. That's all today. Thanks for watching.